Hello everyone, I'm Knee-High Caliber, and you're watching another exciting episode of Knee-High Caliber Plays War Thunder. And the USS Helena just came in here at Taratupa, and they sent us a seaplane. And we're going to use it to check out these local volcanoes, which have been kind of exploding, or supposedly exploding. But first we're going to fly around the island. I am sitting in the gunner's seat today, so I will not be flying this plane. They have their own pilot, but that's okay. So without further ado, why don't you take off there, buddy? The one that's making the border. Oh, flaps. I didn't even think this plane had flaps. This is an interesting plane. It's a Curtiss SOC-1 Seagull, a seaborne observation plane, a biplane nonetheless. But you don't see too many of these days. Alright, so we've got the old roundels on there. So we're going to take off and fly around the island. Our airfields were recently hit by a Japanese attack, so we don't have any aircraft of our own. That's okay. We're gonna rebuild. This plane doesn't have a lot of... I guess it has enough. Got Helena in the main harbor. I think there's another one of these aboard. Might also just be a OS2U. Helena's turret got damaged, so ship's waiting here for repairs. It's not even part of our fleet. It's from the 10th fleet. So yeah, we're going to fly around the island today, just take a look here. We're going to fly over the location where the explosions were coming from during the PT test. Nice view. Yeah, so something up there. It does look a little scorched. I don't know, maybe it's just the shade. Actually, it might have been back here. Could have been anywhere. It's coming from this general direction. Destroyer was over here somewhere, and both kind of triangulated the sound to the side. That is something scorched down. Might just be scorched sand. More of it. Just scorched sand. Oh, trying not to push the engines. Jeez, they could have gave me a little bit better of a plane. Is this all you got? Okay. The other thing we were going to hope to do is check out the local volcanoes. I don't like the sound of our engine right now. Pretty concerning. Like I said, you don't see many of these anymore. Let's go over here. So, came from this, well, too much. That was really low, by the way. Can you gain some altitude here? Jeez, is this thing flying, or are we going to crash and drown? Back and get the second one. I think it's any better. Is this the best of the two? Yeah, this old recon plane has had its day. Fly out to the northernmost volcano offshore. I mean, the whole thing is volcanoes. It's basically the giant mouth of the ancient undersea volcano. That's why we're really bothered about this. We'll figure it out. We have to move. This is slowly becoming a backline base anyway. Fly up to this volcano and just see if there's any activity up in the crater. We have any opportunities to do this. Check out the other one. Actually, maybe we should go to the other one first. It's closer. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah. Thank you. everybody waits for my orders. You're fine. Yeah, I don't want to fly too far out. We got plenty of fuel, but I don't know how many more miles we can put on this old airframe. This old Seagull. I didn't even know there was a plane named the Seagull. Apparently this is it. I kind of like it. I mean, you know, other than it being completely obsolete right now. Myself by saying that. I don't think we're gonna stand a chance in this bucket of bolts. Maybe. It has a forward gun. That's a plus. Oh, he can bring his flaps up. Now that one looks closer. It's a little bit of an optical illusion. That's one of the good ones. We're really fully operational yet anyway. But it will be rebuilt in heavy supplies. Maybe with bombers one day. Said, let me go up, report everything you see, and then I'll write a report out at the beginning. It's the best I can do. This cruiser's gotta leave soon. There's a war to fight. Approaching the rim, I don't see any smoke or nothing coming out of there. Maybe there. Might be a cloud. There's definitely another monster up in the distance. Yeah, there it is. Pretty far from Taratupa. That's okay. And the law of gravity, what's the ceiling of this thing? You really need to not decrease the throttle while climbing into a volcano. Thank you. Oh no. know the names of them. That one is doing a shape. Interesting. Alright, flying up over the rim. The lava dome now. Coming down. I hear the pistons popping. Is that normal? This is not the place to crash. Oh wait, turn back. Go over the center. Some activity there. Some sand. Sediment. Place looks ancient. Better get us up to speed, otherwise we're never gonna get out of this room. Give it as much as you can. Jeez. Might have bitten off more than we can chew here. Gotta go to warmer, it's an hour, otherwise we're gonna get out of this thing. I think we're stuck in here. We don't have the speed. Well, maybe now we do. It's a lower valley. Fly levels. Yeah. Come on, baby. I take back every bad thing I have to say about you. Get us out of this. Curtiss, right?
No.
You're hitting the ground. Stuck in the dirt. Holy crap, I'm stuck in a mountain. Get on the radio, tell them. This is bad. This is really bad. Geez, we're gonna have to get a boat out here. Oh my god. Are you really attempting this? Pretty certain this is not gonna work. Shut it down. Oh my god, we're gonna have to abandon this thing. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.